Okay, there's the audio. I can hear that now. It's just really quiet as usual. Okay, hello people. Welcome back. Shadowkey392 here, and yes, it's been a while since I've done one of these videos. And I apologize for that. Basically, there has been stuff going on in my life, you know, graduation, summer jobs, hunting for actual careers, among other things. But anyways, I'm back now. And we're gonna get back into Skyrim. Although this is not original Skyrim. This is the Skyrim Special Edition, which I have to say I am excited for. I just hope it looks as good as the trailers appear to show it to be. Oh, and by the way, we're starting right from the start with this one. Fresh game, right from the start. I don't know if I'll ever get back into my, into the old original Skyrim. I still have that copy of that. I doubt I'll ever get rid of it, unless I really have to. But I think I'll probably play it again sometime, but not for the foreseeable future. Anyways, enough talk. Let's get into this and see if my computer won't crash with these graphics. Start a new game. Yes, please. And I will shut up now, because I want to hear the audio. Oh, and by the way, if you're having a hard time hearing me, I apologize for that. This microphone I'm using is not a very good one. It's one of those little microphones that sits on the wire on a pair of earbuds. I'm using a pair of earbuds to do this. The microphone is not very good at all. So yes, I apologize if you have trouble hearing me. I'm going to try to speak up, but I may forget to at times. So I apologize if that happens. Oh, here we go. Let's see, what does it look like? And will it crash my computer? I think that looks like a bit of an improvement. I might tweak the graphics settings a bit if I can.
Hey,
here, but...
you! Oh. Finally awake.
Yes, I'm finally awake.
You were trying to cross the border, right?
Yeah.
Walked right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
That thief over him.
Damn you Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, they'd have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there. You and me. We shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
No kidding.
We're all brothers and sisters in pines now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they've captured you... Oh, gods.
Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
Oh, that looks better. That
General
is beautiful.
Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Oh, and I thought they'd outdone themselves with the original version of the game.
Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor.
Eh?
And it looks like the Dalmor are with them. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this.
How far around can I turn?
This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny. When I was a boy, imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Who are they getting? Where are they going?
To go inside.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house.
Whoa! Now.
Get these prisoners out of the carts. Move it!
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line.
Wow.
Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
I can see Ulfric's eyes.
We're not rebels.
I don't think I could before.
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them. We worked with you. This is a mistake.
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time.
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstad.
No, I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward.
Huh?
Who are you?
Who? Okay. Yes, I think we'll go with Denethor the Nord again. Just for the heck of it. See, body, sex, presets. What are presets? What have we got here for presets? Come on. Ooh. Got a bit of a, I want to say almost a Mel Gibson Braveheart look going on there with that one. Let's see. Ooh. Let's see. Come on, you. Old man look. There's that look again. How's that look? That's not a bad look. Okay, should we do this like that or that? I'm stuck now. I'm stuck between that face, come on. Or that hair. Oh wait, that's presets. That's all presets. Okay. Still, that hair doesn't look too bad. OK. can't zoom out. Well, we'll go with that. Wait. I look emaciated there. Not gonna do that. That's good. Skin tone, ooh. I think I like that. Head. Look up, sir. Look up. Complexion. Dirt. Imagine there would be a little dirt. Right? I mean, he's clearly not a nobleman. He's clearly been through some rough stuff, so... the dirt's not even really noticeable. Okay, let's see now. Oh, dirt color. Ooh. Looks like I've been in the mud. Let's see. Let's go get some scars. We need some facial scars. They're not too heavy. We don't want to severely mar our handsome visage. Looks like a Khajiit caught me on the job. Hello. Come on. Looks like a swordfish on my face. I need some scars. what I need is one like going right through the eye. Let's see. We need, like, a vicious one going right through the eye. Paint. Oh. What's it that? They may take our land, but they will never take our freedom! I've never seen Braveheart. I really should correct that. I hear it's a good movie. if not really historically accurate. But, let's see. Back to war paint. I don't really need half my face painted. Never been into makeup that much. Let's see. I kind of like that. How does that look red? What? There we go. That looks a nice color. Face. Nose type. Just go with that. No, this one's good. This one's good. I like that nose. Come on. There we go. That's a good nose. A good schnoz. That's good. Nose length. Jaw width. I do not. That's good enough. Jaw height. You know what? Hold on a second. I like that. Jaw forward. We'll leave that right where it is. Come on, look at me. Give him no cheekbone width. We don't need that. I think everything else is fine. Eye shape and all stuff seems fine to me. Oh. How's that? Yes, those are some nice eyes. Eye tint. That's good. Eye shadow. That's good. I don't need a eyeliner. That's weird. What was it about there? That's good. And let's see. Brow type, brow height. I'm fine with it as it is. Mouth. You know what? I'm not gonna mouth forward. Oh, looks like I'm trying to kiss somebody. Okay, that's good. Hair. Okay, we're gonna do this. You know what? I don't think Denethor's ever had a beard before. I don't know. Do you think he should have one? Not like that. Not like that either. Eh, sure, why the heck not? He can have a beard this time. Finish and name your character, yes, after 25 minutes of doing nothing but this. Good grief, that takes a long time. Denethor! Enter.
You picked a bad time to come home to Skyrim, kinsman. Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. At least you'll die here, in your homeland. Follow the captain, prisoner.
But I thought they loved their lists. How can they just ignore it?
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne.
You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Our beloved...
As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. And you say the same.
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
There it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
Well, the sky looks nice. Looks like a beautiful day to die. Beautiful day to get my head chopped off by that axe. That is really a lovely axe.
Whoa.
What do you see?
It's in the ground!
Dragon!
Boom.
Don't just stand there. Guard, get the townspeople to the
ground!
Hey, kinsman!
Alright, I don't know what's going on here, but we're just gonna run. Oh, that's walking. Gift key is walking.
Jarl, what is that thing? Could the legends be true?
Legends don't burn down villages.
We need to move, now!
I'll take that as a yes, that's true.
Let's go!
Alright. Lead the way!
They're hurt.
Move!
They'll
move. Move!
We just need to move some of the...
Oh, by the way, I can barely hear the music.
See the inn on the other side? Jump through the roof and keep going!
All right, Geronimo! I landed on the roof. Come on, get in there. Ah, there we are. Ow. Run, run, run.
Hammond, you need to get over here. Now! Battleboy, you're doing great. Toral!
Make me proud.
God, everyone get back!
Oh, see, it's auto-run.
Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way. Gunnar, take care of the boy. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
God's guide you, Hadvar.
Oh.
Close to the wall! Quickly, follow me!
Oh, don't want to run into any fire here.
It's you and me, prisoner. Stay close.
Oh. He's not dead.
What does it take to kill this monster?
You gotta be that big thing. You gotta keep
Ooh. I think that would have killed me. You seem to have like immortality or something. There you are.
Keep your eyes on it.
Bail up, you damn traitor! Out of my way!
We're escaping, Hedvar. You're not stopping us this time.
Fine. I hope that dragon takes you all to Sovereign Guard.
You fool!
Let's go! Come on, this way!
Yeah, we're gonna go with the Stormcloaks, folks, this time. Maybe in another playthrough we'll go with the Imperials, but not this time. Here we are. Sorry.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. May as well take Gunnar's gear. He won't be needing it anymore.
All right.
That armor on Gunnar isn't doing him any good. Go ahead, take it.
I can still do that. All right. Stormcloak Quirrus. We're gonna just take all of that.
All right. Get that armor.
Tab, items. Actually, well, wait, what was that?
Prawn, then give that axe a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out of here. Ah, this one's locked. Let's see about that gate. No way to open this from our side.
Come on, soldier! Keep moving!
Take cover!
Get this gate open.
Death to the Empire!
Come on.
Huh.
Sorry.
Maybe one of these Imperials had the key. Let's see here. Here we are. Found the key.
I'm gonna see just what I've got.
See if it opens that door.
Hello.
Let's get out here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads.
Okay.
Damn, that dragon doesn't give up easy. Stormcloaks, freedom or sovereignty! Search the barrel for potions. I see some potions right here. I'll take that. And, that. Ooh. Wine. I don't drink wine in real life, but... I'm not saying no to it in this game. Take all the potions. All the potions are belong to me. What's up here?
Done. Let's get moving.
All right. You can
no,
have
I haven't
else.
Seen
What's
it
this?
Since the dragon showed up.
I'll take it. Seems like it might be a good read.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage. Ah, it's locked. See if you can get it open with some picks. We might
I'll
need that
your
gold
weapon
once
too.
We get out. Grab anything useful and let's go.
How much can I take? Oh. What's this? Take that. I don't know why I'm taking all these books, but I'm taking them. What's this? I feel like this might be important stuff to know. What are you? You can keep that. Let's see. Use mouse to rotate the lockpick and then W to rotate the lock. Dang it.
Ow. Gold, gold, gold. Magicka. I'll take them all. You don't need them anymore. Do you? You don't. No, where? What the? Have you got something, sir? No, just the pile of your bones. Okay.
There's a way out somewhere down here.
Okay, let's see. Oh. Where are we going? There we are. I don't need you. Gold. Gimme gold. Gold. Okay, enough of that. Quest journal.
This way.
Oh, that's the mods. Okay. Onward.
To stick together down here.
Well, what have I got for weapons?
Orders are to wait until General Tullius arrives.
I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon. We need to
have it more.
Some magic. That's weird. That is very weird. Why is that doing that? There we go. Right hand is now M2, left hand is now M1. There we go. Now, while we're at this, how's about we read that spell tome? There we go. Now. Yes. Iron Warhammer. Okay.
Let's see if we can find a way out of here.
Good idea.
rest of them will have to find another way out.
Huh. That's just peachy. What's up here? Nothing.
This way, just, come on.
Just rock.
That doesn't go anywhere. Guess we'd better try this way.
How do you know this doesn't go anywhere? Potions.
I hate those damn things. Too many eyes, you know?
Stop moving. It's creepy, Skeever. Another Skeever. Okay, so magic appears to be the only real defense against these things.
Come on, hurry up.
What's this?
Take her by surprise.
Go ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch your back.
I'm not sure what bow and arrow he was talking about. Ooh. Help! I'm being chased by a bear! It was cute, now it's going to maul me! Now it's dead. That's kind of sad, actually. I feel kind of sad. Let's have a moment of silence in respect of this bear, who just wanted to do bear things, I guess. Okay, enough of that. That is a fine pair of antlers. But moving on.
That looks like the way out. I knew we'd make it.
The way out to Skyrim.
Wait.
There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time. No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. We better clear out of here. My sister, Gerda, runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road. I'm sure she'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today. You know, you should go to Windhelm and join the fight to free Skyrim. You've seen the true face of the Empire here today. If anyone will know what the coming of the dragon means, it's Ulf.
Join the Stormcloak Rebellion. I probably will do that. Probably.
See that ruin up there? Bleak Falls Barrow. I never understood how my sister could stand living in the shadow of that place. I guess you get used to it.
Nice sun. The river water looks nice. Well, we've been playing this for an hour now, so I think this is probably where we'll call it quits for this one. This is Shadowkey392. If you watch this video, please like, share, favorite, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.